peel a lot of garlic, you can just pour really hot water on it, not quite boiling though, because we don't want to ruin too much of the flavor. And then the peel should slip right off. We're gonna see if that happens. Just gonna like let that vibe there for like a minute. We're trying it out. Oh, do you see that? It's still not like per- oh. Oh, yeah, great.